Hello guys, today we're going to do number 3 for preseason here, and we are playing the Giants. It's going to be ugh. Let's look at their roster here. I went past it. Alright, it is right here. Alright, let's look. Alright, Kerry Collins, solid, 89. Nothing too bad there. Tiki Barber, Ron Dane, Robert Edwards. Yeah, Dane should be number 2. Despite the couple below, he should be. His power is just phenomenal. Stackhouse right there. Decent receiving core. Great tight end. Cameron Cleland. Right there. Left tackle solid. Left guard, center. Right guard's a little one on the weak side. Strahan's great. Holmes is solid. Decent DTs. Short a little bit on the average side. Barrow's great, but he's old. Jones is more well balanced here. Decent secondary for the most part. Stoudemire's kind of weak. Williams is something great. Yeah, I can see it. The thing is, they have great starters, but their bench is lacking. That's kind of the trick there. But let's see how we fare here. There we go, that was weird. Oh well. Roundabout way of doing it, but whatever. This was before they got Tomlinson. This is when they got the guy before him, the Giant. So a little bit of a difference in that one. Seems like most of their rookie guys are in the 60s, so. Sorry if I skip through these, but it's the preseason. It's not the regular season. It's just kind of want to kind of keep it quick. Kind of keep it focused on the thing. And while these Madden games of this era, it's not like their presentation's god-awful like nowadays. It's still good presentation, but and compared to like some other ones, like the 2K games had great presentation. That's something 2K games had over Madden was presentation, but for the early Madden, like PS2 Madden games presentation, pretty decent. Not much to complain about. Shit. I gotta learn to stay in the pocket. My guy does not work well outside of it. Let's see. Oh, come on, Edwards. Go, 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 go. Sweet. Good job, Edwards. Really made up some ground there, for sure. He is just going to be... Sweet. Oh, stupid. I don't know about that sweep. We're going to go with the stretch tackle thing there. Oh, yeah, look at that. A huge gap. I mean, yeah, okay. Yeah, we'll go for it. Oh, wow. Slow time drain drive. But yeah, I feel like the 5 minute with the Excel clock on is much better than 3 minute quarters, just and reasons I'll get to in a little bit. Nice. There we go. That's how we do it. Okay. Try messing with them, see if anything happens. No, that's okay. It's daily. Oh, thank you, Brady. Oh, nice job, Brady, with the stiff arm. He's not fast, but he's good to move with. There we go, that helps. Gerard's doing pretty well for me for the most part here. Not Gerard, Leftwich. He's doing pretty well. But yeah, and that's what I was going to say, even though the 5 minute with XL click, even though that's an extra step to set up, I feel like overall, I feel like you get more of the full game, but in a much quicker, better time. Because that last game only lasted a half hour. And I remember like some of the Madden games, they would last like 35 to 40 minutes like that length. So to be able to do these quicker but have them be a more fulfilling experience, to me, like statistics wise, and even through, I wonder how well they'll hold up in the simulation. That's my biggest test right there for this month. For this, sweet. The close formation. Really go either way with this one, pass or run. It's cool to pass this because you can jumble up the defense, but when you have everyone that close, then it could also be hard for you guys to catch the ball too, unless you get good separation. Sweet. Shit, too late. Oh, I got lucky. Alright, let's see what we can do here with Taylor. See what they do. Guy goes over there. Put it over here. Get through that first quarter pretty easily. But yeah, I don't mind just running the ball, to be honest, because I have a great running game. And even though I have my quarterback situation is actually pretty good, my receivers are just bland as hell. Like, outside of my tight end's a pretty good safety blanket. Okay, everyone's moving to that side. Yeah, that wasn't gonna work. Thought if I had enough hang time, I could possibly get it to him, but no. Alright, let's see if we can set this up right this time. No, I didn't. The box did not set up well at all. Now, let's try to get closer so I can get a decent field goal, if minimum, if anything. NFL triple coverage? No. Oh, you had it, dude. Come on. I thought I took a gamble. Let's see if I can hit a field goal from here. Test him out. He has good accuracy. Like, the accuracy meter's pretty solid there. Not much wind, really, if any. Okay, I think this possibly could be good. No, too short. Can't do a field goal that long. Need to be closer. But yeah, that was, let's see, that would have been a 48-50, so I need to definitely be in, like, the most I can do is probably 45, to be honest. Oh, yes, yes. Oh, fuck. Oh, my God. Let's go here. Mm-hmm. There we go. Let's see if we can hold them here. Alright. I can see them making this, but it's hard to say sometimes. Yeah, I think they got it, yeah. That's a 46er, yeah. My one I attempted was definitely in more upper 40s for sure. Oh, a little penalty there. Help warm things up. Alright, Oh, frick, sack. Jeez. Let's just try to gain some yards here. Oh my God, dude, you almost had it. Oh my God, really? All right. Not too good. Let's Oh, come on. See, that's the kind of shit that pisses me off. It's right there. It's just that shit. It's just like, that's so much soul catch. Alright, got Max Protect here, so... Oh, come on, Jackson. You had the best hands on the team. God. Shit. We definitely need to score something here, because we cannot... Yeah, 6 for 12, yeah, that's not good. Alright, let's try to... Alright, that whole thing with... let's change some stuff here. Fuck. Thank you, Brady. There we go. Sweet. Yeah, field goal. That's fine. Just kind of at least keep it within a score at minimum. Good, there we go. All right. down by one score. Okay. Oh, nice. Mathis. Sweet. Good job. That was huge. And keep in mind, in the future, he becomes a really great corner, but he's like a noob in this game. Let's see. Yeah, Steely. Oh, Steely. But also, this is the second half, so backups, but still. I might have to win another draw. That's stupid. Shit. Ooh, come on, come on. Oh my god. Oh. That hurts. Oh well. Can get a field goal here. Jeez, the backup kicker's in. Oh, yep, too much. Fuck. Forgot about my backup kicker coming in. Look, that hurts. I will say that. Come on, that's all done. Shit. Thank you. Damn it. We're down by two. Do one run here, just cause. Oh, dude. One-on-one coverage? Let's send him like that as a safety measure. Fuck. Should have started running. Screen, are you kidding me? That's not going to do anything. Fuck. Yeah, I'm kind of losing my grip here. Oh, thank God. All right. I need a break here. Let's go. Lewis just kind of waits in space right now. Oh my God, two interceptions. Oh my God, it's killing me. Yeah, Gerard's been awful today. At least I have been for Gerard. I mean, when I was with Leftwich, I was doing pretty decent, but just haven't been clicking. Because mostly it's just the back of the receivers are just dreadful. I'm going to have to do something about that. I was trying to avoid, like, I got to find, like, I might get Hoosh Mendez, to be honest. And you know what? No, I'm not going to get him. His overall's just not good enough. I need a guy who's, like, in the 80, like, 80 minimum. To just help out at least. But I'm gonna have to give up something. Okay. Thank you. trying to get him. There we go, Lewis, finally. Sent him deep. Yep, got him off offsides. Shit. Everyone's being double teamed.
Penalties and takeaways can really kill a team. Usually a team with the fewest mistakes out there will win the game.
Fuck. Just saw that. Fuck. Now I gotta go for it. Shit. Took too long. Yeah, just still not clicking. That first game, I got everything down pretty well, but last one was not good. This one was better, but the bench is just killing me. Like, I'm not doing well with them. It's hard to pass with this team a little bit. I think that's gonna be the biggest struggle of the season. It's just passing. Could call timeouts, but to be honest, I'm down by two with about a minute left. No, I'm just gonna let the clock run down. I'm gonna call it good. It's preseason. I kind of know what I have to work on here. We'll call a timeout just so that I can at least get some practice in, at least. Oh, nice.
sure you looked in the freezer upstairs?
I looked.
Did you move everything out of the front?
Yes, I did.
I did it. Just say it.
I blew the timeout, but we gotta do it outside. We gotta try it at least here. And that's how you do it. Okay. Alright, well, it is what it is. At least I made it close. Definitely better than the last game, I'll say that much. Oh, that's the game. Oh well. Like I said, better, but gotta do some working on things here. Browns, see here. Offense, they're doing better in. Special teams, doing better. Wide receivers, they're better in. The offense, yeah. But yeah, our wide receivers thing is our biggest problem. Not a lot I can do about it. I mean, is there? See if there's, you know what, can I do a draft picks here? Yeah, I can. I'll give up a second rounder, but I want a receiver. It's like, 80. It has to be 80. And I think that's really it. Ooh, McCardo and Trebet. Okay, Trebet's super old. McCardo, we let go because. No, we didn't let go. We never had him, but yeah, I'll take McCardo for sure. Let's do that. Yeah, that's actually pretty reasonable, to be honest. Oh, fuck. Are you kidding me? Shit, I'm gonna have to release somebody. Jeez. Who's excessive? Left guard's excessive. Get rid of them. it's actually a lot more handier than, you know, this is actually handier than the trade process. It just makes everything easier to go through for who would actually be interested. Yeah, we'll do McCardle. There we go. Let's see our depth chart here. Down to McCardle. There it is, he's third. He's the oldest, he's not the fastest. His awareness is great. Yes, oh god, I have to have him higher than that though. You gotta give him at least two. Robinson, I'm good with having him there. Westbrook. Westbrook can be freaking last. Yeah, this is better. I think this is an upgrade for sure. But you know what? Should I have him in second or should I put him in first? You know what? Second's okay, and I only say that because of his speed. I definitely want a guy who can speed downhill and still has good hands. Robinson is pretty well balanced, Marcus Robinson. The problem I have with Marcus Robinson is that he hasn't been pulling his weight. Like, I just haven't felt like he's been doing enough. So let's see how this goes here. Anyone in hurt? Alright, no one. Alright. Alright, let's save this shit. Alright, we're good for this one, and then the last preseason game, we're just gonna see how this whole thing fits, and then we're just gonna go from there. Yeah. I don't mind giving out a second round draft pick just because I can always, like, trade up with someone else, or I could trade somebody if I'm unsatisfied with them for a second-round pick. Doesn't really hurt my feelings too much. But, yeah, we're going to call it good here. One last preseason game before we go to the regular season. That's when the real fun starts. But, yeah, guys, thanks for watching. In case you want to chat with me, Mike, or anyone else at the Campy Company, don't want to use the YouTube comment section, we do have a couple options. The first one is we have a Discord channel. You can find a link to that in about page / about section of our channel. We also have a discussion tab in our channel as well. You can access that through a PC or laptop computer. But, yeah, guys, thanks for watching. Please subscribe and like the videos, and have a good day.